Good evening. Welcome. I'm Michael Cogdell.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. A rap music video, a Batman mask, and strong words against a college official. It's a combination that led to an investigation at USC Upstate.
The man involved in this does not face any charges, and tonight he is explaining his actions, talking to News 4's Myra Ruiz, who joins us now. Myra, what's he say?
Well, Michael and Carol, Colton Hodge says he posted the videos calling for the firing of USC Upstate's athletic director out of frustration, not because he wanted to cause any harm.
Dear Governor Haley.
This is a video Colton Hodge posted on YouTube that he wanted Governor Nikki Haley to see.
Well, I made it for her because I thought she might like it. I couldn't send it to the legislator, and I thought a woman might understand how difficult it is dealing with some of the men around here.
One man in particular who Hodge mentions is Mike Hall, the athletic director of USC Upstate. Hodge worked there as a volunteer coach for the school's track and field program for 4 years before resigning in June.
I thought I did very well, and you know, I thought you'd be rewarded on performance, and when that turned out not to be the case, I took it as a personal offense.
Hodge was an accomplished athlete at Auburn University. He considers his videos to be creative catharsis.
What I wanted to do, I wanted to convey a very real emotion and do it in a constructive way.
But that's not how USC Upstate sees them.
If you have a grievance or if you have anger, there's a better way to handle that. And it's certainly not with making what could be perceived as threats or threatening someone's safety.
The university has its police department looking into any possible criminal violations.
We want to make sure that this is a very safe environment, that our campus community feels very safe.
It raised some eyebrows that Hodge was dressed like Batman on his Facebook page, but he says he posted that long before the Colorado shootings that happened this past Friday.
But as far as like connecting me to like some guy that's in Colorado is a psychopath, like that ain't what I'm doing here.
Colton Hodge also says he doesn't feel like he owes anyone an apology. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in the digital studio.